We got a live look from Drone 11 powered by Empire Ford. We're looking at Freedom Hall and the activity that's already happening there on the ground in anticipation for tonight's spectacular fireworks show. There's going to be music. There's going to be food. There's the kids zone. Lots of stuff happening. And of course, we have our News Channel 11 crew down there enjoying all the festivities.